Kelly from Man and Kelly Philippine Adventure. Today we are in a place called Cartom, C-A-R-T-O-M. It's just off the highway behind me. You can hear it. So we came here to spend the afternoon because yesterday was my nephew's birthday. So we had the party yesterday and we're doing the cookout today with some swimming and stuff like that. But let me show you around a little bit. Okay, so that's where we come in down there. Now to get in here, it's 32 pesos. Oh, it's free to get in. Okay, so to get in here, you have a choice of 300 pesos or 500 pesos. Now the reason there's a difference is because you see these here, these are 500 pesos each. Here you've got a CR or comfort room. Oh, now you have to pay 10 pesos to take a shower now. Okay. Of course, there's Bluey. And these are simple little huts. These are 500 pesos. I'll put in the dollar amount. It's about $10 for these. These are 500. And they're the basic. They're made out of bamboo. They got, you know, just a chair in the middle, a table in the middle, all handmade, weathered by the, of course, everything else around here. Now, you got the seawall here. There's a place to walk down there. You got some more up there. Well, beautiful view. Look at that water, how clear it is. You can rent one out there, but I'm not sure how much that one costs. We haven't asked about that. So I can head over here. You got some bamboo here. New bamboo, I'm guessing it's for remodeling some of the stuff that's damaged. I went and picked up, this is our, we're gonna call it beach blanket if you want, for the kids to sit on. I do have some stairs here. If anybody knows my channel, they know I don't like stairs. The water's clear. And of course, you got the wild dogs. Okay, I'm back.
Hi, how are you?
Look, well, the family's eating. We have fried chicken and ribs.
After swim, eat. That's Filipino.
Eat, swim, eat.
And look at your son. No, he don't want that. I will feed him tiny. He wants this.
He's a big boy now. Those big ones right there run you about 800 to 1,000 pesos.
Hi! Mama?
No.
Why did you do that to Dad? Mama. Mama worries too much.
Yeah, because
Mom, Mama's a worry wart, ain't she? Yeah, Mommy worries all the time. Gia. Hi, Gia. Hey, princess.
Hi.
Pretty girl. I can get some good pictures from you. So pretty. Hi. You like the water, buddy?
Yeah, we're here. We're here.
Hello.
Don't give dog.
Hi, Liam. You got chicken? You like that chicken? Let me see. Ooh. Can I see your teeth? Show me your teeth. Liam.
Naginya ka ng gagmay nga pasayan.
Hi, baby boy. Nothing. No, I don't want no chocolate.
Katmon.
Katmon?
Yeah.
And Katmon, I can't pronounce these names. They all sound the same.
Yeah, Katmon.
And it's about, what, an hour drive from our house?
Yeah.
It's about an hour drive.
Part of Cebu.
Yeah. And it cost 300 pesos.
For the cottage.
For the cottage.
We choose small cottage where only four adults and four kids. And
is so there an entrance fee other than the
20
cottage?
20 pesos.
20 pesos a piece.
Yeah, so our expense is only 400, include the cottage and the entrance.
So $8, about $8. About $8 for the whole day here at the beach. And we've been here for a long time.
Yeah.
So we're going to wrap this up because we have a lot of packing to do. We got a long ride to get back before we get stuck in traffic.
Yes.
So I'm Kelly.
I'm Anne.
We'll see you on our next Philippine adventure.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.